Alright, this is my do-it-yourself egg tumbler. The second one I've built. And I built it the same way, just using an uplift tube from an undergravel filter. The only thing I did was I stick the airstone up at the top and put some pantyhose in between the gaps so the little fry can't swim out. And as you can see, it's working quite well. Try to get a closer view of these guys if I can get the camera to zoom in. There we go. There's the little fellas. These are OB peacocks. And pretty soon they will be free swimming.